On January 18th in 1986, That's What Friends Are For by Dionne Warwick, Elton John, Gladys Knight, and Stevie Wonder hits number one. And for more facts, visit us on YouTube with Fresberg Cartoon.